Annyeong. So today is a Friday and it's around 7:58 PM and it's January 19, 2024. So medyo late ako kasi ano, may tinapos pa ako sa work and kahapon din actually. So yeah. Anyway, let's continue with the game and where the hell? I think nag-lag yung stream. Okay there. Alright, so we're gonna go. Hindi ako masyado nag-research kung ano nang gagawin. Pero not sure if we already went. Yeah, I think we already tried to go there. Ito siguro. Let's try that out. Oh, I already got this. Can delete that. And then here, maybe. And then this one. Okay. Where na tong area na to? Ito yung hindi natin makita nung last time. Are we able to get this? I think not. Try kaya natin to. Oh no, there's so much gloom there. Okay. So let's try this out first. Pag di pa ako inaantok, I'll try to play Hogwarts Legacy as well today. Para makausad na rin tayo with the quest there. Change outfits first. When in Hyrule. No, why is it saving? It's in here. Kayo sa Master Sword ko. Ay! For some reason, the internet here is kinda lagging. Especially kanina nung nag-Udemy ako for learning sa work. So much lag. I hate it. Let's explore this first. I know may temple dito before sa Breath of the Wild, so maybe my other entrance to go inside, I don't know. Huh? Yeah, I know it's below. Wala bang ano dito? Pwedeng buhatin. Tapos may gloom hands pala. Yeesh. Oh, what's this? It's a... Korok. It's like this or not. Pa din. Okay. How about how? Ayaw niya na eh. Ano gagawin ko? May kulang pa ba? Ish. I can't pull it anymore. Oh damn. I don't think it's like this though. My brain is not raining. Baka mali ako ng perspective. Maybe this size. Ganyan. I think ito yung tama. We wasted our time here. Is there even an entrance on this side? No. Alright. Never mind, let's go to the entrance. Up front. Huck! Grabe, ang haba ng temple na to. Ang ikada nung nasa ilalim. Last time I know there were guardians there. I'm not sure what to expect here. Ata magagawa yung goal ko na this week makalaban na si Ganon because we still have some shrines left. Alright, so this is the entrance. Where is the entrance? Hey, yo. What do we do? How do we enter this? The hell? May mas ilalim pa ba dito? Oh, okay. Never mind. This one's it. Okay, now what do we do? Right, now what? Okay. I think I can fight them, but I don't want to. Okay, where is the shrine? I can't see. Okay, I see it. I see it. Last time we had to fly through here, and then we got my mga guardians and stuff. I don't know what's on the other side. Then may malaking statue before. Okay, so wala. What is that? May ganun. Ano yan? Sino to? Uy, si Impa. Yeah. Really? Let's explore a little bit. What is she talking about? What the frick is that? I don't even have enough life with me, I think. Okay. Ito yung statue before. So what's in here? Okay, I got it. Ito yung ano. Dito ata binigay ni Rauri yung mga blessings niya. Oh, cool. That is so cool, man. Now what? What the hell? Is this Hyrule? Yeah, I think so. Pero parang ba? Di ba baliktad to? This is so freaking cool, man. Oh yeah. I already found everything though. Wait lang, huli na siya sa balita. Okay. Anyway, we found it, so good job to us. Next is where? Here? Actually, I already know what to do here. We need to go to Tarrytown. And then kailangan natin i-travel through yung crystal dun sa Tarrytown to the shrine. So I already saw that when I was looking at some of the shrines, so researching some of the shrines. So let's go to Tarrytown first and get the crystal. And the town is over here, I think. Whee! Okay, step down. There. The crystal should be here. Right? Okay. So I can get this, I think. Follow the beam, yeah, I know. Our trusty. Can we use our glider here? Oh, let's use this one. Oh no! We saw him. I take it off. And some batteries. Hover bike hindi siya perfect because ang tawag dito ay may battery pala dun. Hindi siya hindi balanced. There, it will tilt. I don't know what I'm doing. Let's get the battery anyway. I don't know if this is gonna fly. Okay. Yo. I'm stuck. Damn it. Okay, that was a fail. Damn it. Fail attempt. Okay, let's start from here. It's too low though. Can't I get it? What? Yeah. I'm too far. This is gonna hover. It's not doing its job. Damn it. Do I just build a raft? What's that? Shh. six of everything is not good. It's tilting over because it's too heavy up front. Hindi ko po pinag-isipan to, kaya mali-mali ang What the hell? What's going on? I'm wasting the battery. Oh no, it's blood moon again. Bakit ba pag nag-hover bike ako may blood moon palagi? Ano yun? Hey. Isipan natin mabuti ito. Why isn't it flying the way that I want it to? Ayaw niya talaga. Sige, wag na lang. Ayaw mo diwag. I think we can use this. Not gonna fly anyway. It's okay. Wait lang. Ito ata dapat. It's a hovercraft. What do I need with this? Boat. I'm wasting my devices. Is this it? Hindi ako masyadong gumagamit ng Zonai device, so I'm not sure. Oh, it's a different thing. Oh, I wasted my Zonai. Hey. Better be worth it. I lost some Zonites. Thank you. wala ako sa controls. Dahil sumasabi. Ano yun? May battery naman siya. It's not floating enough. Okay, fine. Let's use the. I don't know if this will float. It's too heavy. Should have built this, whatever that is. Sa ilalim. Or not. It's kind of working. Oh, I'm flying! Okay. Yun! Sana pala ito na lang ginawa ko. Mas madali pa lang gamitin ito. Do I get that now? Okay. After 10 years. All right. Got that. Then I'm not sure if you already went here. So yeah, let's go there. Now I know it's easier to fly using that instead of the hover bike, pero mas costly kasi. There's a shrine nearby. Ready. Can I reach it? I think I can. Come on, Tulin. Awesome. Okay, we're gonna go there. It's in here anyway. Kasi wala na ata akong zone night. Ito pala. Ay, tama ba? Ito pala. So, night charges nga pala dapat. Ay! Opo! Uy! At least I have fans in one battle. Okay. Wait, let's go to Inferno. Okay. Let's fly towards that. Is this Goron? I think it's Goron. So I need heat protection. Again. That was easy. Next, not sure if we can find that. Maybe let's do this. So I researched this as well. Apparently my cave somewhere here, so we can get the shrine here first if we can see it. This dot. Sige, kakariko muna siguro tayo. Debug na. Ito na lang. Let's change gears. Let's fly towards it again. Yay. Why is it so cold? What the hell? At least I got to skydive ish. Now, where's that shrine? Oh, I remember this. Ito yung area na nilalak nilakarat nila Zelda and Link in the. What do you call them again? Champions. Before. Is this Lanario? Or not? Yeah, it's Lanario. Where's the train? Getting near, so let's change this. Side. Nice. What? My challenge? Putik. Akala kong dali lang. Oh, come on. It's so far though. I'm gonna use Zonai. Zonai devices. I'm gonna waste them. Yeah, why aren't you flying? Why isn't it flying? So let's place it on the water. Bakit lumipad siya dun nung nasa tubig? Yeah. Bigat naman ang putik na okay. Please don't bother me. Yeah, go there, please. Damn it, it's as high as I can go. Please don't fall. Gosh. Quabot. stand here. No. Still not watching. Come on. Uy, sayang mo na. Huwag kang lalabas. Diyan ka lang. That's why I'm not using Zonai devices that much. Go up, Link. I think that's near enough. I think I can get that here. Or not. Why can't I get it? There. Eesh. Oh, come on! Damn it. Dapat nero-rotate. Okay, I need... Who do I need? What is this? What the hell? Okay, I think I do... I don't want to fall there. Let's go up here. Okay. What? Ang kalaban. Get this. Let's check this out. Hopefully, walang kalaban dito. Asan si ano? Yeah, you know, go. Come here. Oh, it's just the... I already brought my... It fell on its own. Okay. Control. Let's go. Now. Down to fly. Not that high. Yeah. I definitely think this is Rauru's blessing. Fingers crossed. Yes, okay. At least mapupuno ulit yung life natin. Oh, nice big battery. Okay. Let's try to get the shrine, the red, the one on the red beam. So if hindi natin kaya, let's just call it a day for the day. Where is my glider? My glider is gone. I was supposed to use that. Anyway, let's walk. Not sure if nasa ilalim yung cave. Oh no. Do we fight it? Wala akong enough fun. It's not. Okay, there's the cave anyway. Safe. There's an Octorok here. Ay, may mga kalaban. Should be mindful of my stamina. Where is it? Nice, there are a lot of things here. God. Thanks. Where is the shrine? But how do we go there? It's too wet. Okay, I think I can use yung anti-slip. Wait lang, wait. Wala namang waterfall. Oh my god. surrounded me. Ay, naku, yun nobo. Nice. Oh man. Flower bombs. Bomb flowers. Down. Na lang. Pero sige. Okay, mayroon pa pala dito. Oh yeah, ito yung hindi din natin makita before. Sige. Let's get this next time, tomorrow. And then, oh, we've cleared this area except for the Goron one, so let's get these. As well as this. And this. Why haven't we found this? Anyway, let's call this a day. We found a lot of shrines and napatunayan ko sa sarili ko na hindi ako magaling gumawa ng mga devices, unay devices. So yeah, I had fun, especially with the hover bike and the wing, the flying wing contraption. So hopefully we can finish getting the shrines, most of the shrines, by this week. And next week, ito na lang yung matira, hopefully itong part na to and ito, and plus ito pala, may task din pala na gagawin dito for that shrine. So and then, yeah. That's it for Zelda. Annyeong.